Well, what is up, everybody? How you guys doing? For today, and this is question was revealed to you by Austin Watts via the roundtable. He asked the question, what does Steven Verse mean to you? He asked everybody to ask this question if you like Steven Verse. And go check his YouTube channel out, the roundtable. Remember, Austin Watts. That's what his name is. His real name is Kevin, but you go by Austin Watts of the roundtable show. But he asked the question, what does Steven Verse mean to me? What Steven Verse means to me, well, he asked what Steven Verse means to you, but you get the point. What Steven Verse means to me is a show that brings up light of a kid who lost his mother at a young age. And because of him, it makes everything different. No one can live without her. About Rose. And the fact that she caused war, it caused devastation. We all know that. But, and because of Rose starting a war, he has to deal with the things she left behind. He has to deal with blue, yellow, white. He has to deal with the diamonds. The most feared and most powerful beings of Homeworld, or of the entire galaxy or universe. Who knows? We don't know how expanded they are. We know they control our planets. We just don't know. But as we all see now, Steven will battle his greatest struggles now that he is on Homeworld and the Steven Memorial Day premiere of Stevenverse Wanted with a 1-hour event. Steven will deal and find out what was real mistakes. He'll find out that more about the shining pink diamond. And what it truly means to me is a show that brings me joy. It gives great music, great plot development for each character, and the crewverse even prompts this. We'll always see a character more than once. So if you love the character that you want to see again, it's going to be a guarantee you're going to see that character again. And that's about it. It's just a show that without Rose, nothing changed. Everything changed. Nothing will be the same anymore. Everything changed. And because of Rose, Steven can't live the life he could have lived in. If she didn't get that gem. He thinks he's just a tool that Rose used. But now that he has to deal with the mistakes, it brings him guilt. It gives him everything. It gives him mixed emotions. He don't know how I feel about Rose. In the first part of the series, what he thought about Rose was the goddess of Earth, the one who saved Earth, the mother of the Crystal Gems, the leader. He was told that the perfect figure, the perfect being, living being. No, that's everybody. So don't forget to like, comment, subscribe. It's T Devil of the Demon Nation, Seth Demon Squad, Seth Demon Spawn. Signing out.